Hi guys, what's up? It's Joel Pitt here, back with another video, and in this video I'm going to be doing a vlog for a quiz slash food night that is going on at my local church. Now this is going on at around about seven, half seven, and I'm bringing, you know, some money because it's like £3 towards the food, and then, you know, it's just the quiz as well, you know. I think you can get drinks for free as well, which is good. But, you know, I don't know what the quiz is going to be like, but I'm going to vlog it, you know, I'm going to take some photos. It's going to be an absolutely amazing day, or night, should I say, because it's in the evening. But, yeah, you know, don't know what's going to happen. Now, tomorrow, I'll also be doing another vlog, because tomorrow is one of my mate's birthdays. I've already got his presents, but I'm not going to show you them just yet. I'm going to show you them tomorrow when I do the vlog. And we're going dog bowl again because, you know, you've got the student discount. So you, instead of paying £6, you only pay £3 with the, if you have a student discount card. But anyway, this is all I've got to say for the first half of this vlog video. I'll be maybe, you know, doing a, you know, either a vlog journey or when I get to the local church. So I will see you in the second half of this vlog video. So I'm back here with the second half of this vlog video, and I'm currently arriving at the church now. You can't see, but well, it's pretty dark, but there's only one room with lights on, and that's where it's gonna be. So, you know, I'm probably gonna take some photos, like I said. Or I can smell the food right from here. But you know, I'm gonna do a bit of the journey. Well, I've done a bit of the journey. I'm gonna do a, you know, talk and all that here. But anyway, that's all for this half, and I will see you in the next half. So I'm back here with the third half of this vlog. I'm at the church now. We've done a couple of rounds of the quiz. We've done two rounds. We've currently got 10 points out of 20. Yes, it's not a lot, but we are first, which is very, very good. And we played this game called Beetle. Now, some of you may not know this. It's like a church game where you have to roll the dice, and a certain body part is equal to a number. And so, for example, the sixth body, you need six to start it off, three for the legs, and then like all that. So here's an example. So for example, you have to roll a six to get the whole yeah, here's the dice as well. So you roll a six to get the body, then you got six legs, so you got to get three six times, one for the tail, then you got to get five until you can get the eyes, and then the eyes are two, and then the ears are four. But I'm currently having the dinner right now. There was a choice of hot pot and chili. I chose hot pot, so I'm gonna try. That's a very nice.
Hello, Joel Pitt, blogger fans.
That's my officer.
Guy, the top guy. Yeah.
That's my officer, Mr. Bate there. Very good hot pot. I don't know if there's going to be any like chili left over, because I would want to try that as well, but never mind. But there's going to be another round of the quiz, and then I don't know what's going to happen after. But you know, stay tuned for the next half of this vlog. That's all for this half. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part. Back here with the final half of this vlog video, and I'm back home now. I had a good time at the church for the quiz and food night. We as a team came second with 15 points. It was a very hard quiz, and it was very close as well, because first got 15 and a half, which was very, very close. Yes, I mean only a half, but you know, they got some celebrations. But I and my team won a game with Beetle, and I got some chocolate coins here. So hopefully, I'll probably do a, you know, trying them out maybe in a what I eat for dessert. Don't know if I'm gonna do one today. Maybe I am, who knows. But as well as this video, I may just have time for some more before you know, I go off to bed and then do another vlog tomorrow at Dog Bowl. It's my mate's birthday, you know, wanted to film it, you know. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. I'll put some pictures at the end of this vlog for you to see, you know, just see what I've had, because there was also some apple like pies, mini pies, as well as some big ones, but I didn't manage to have a big one, but I had one of the little ones. But you know, I'll put some pictures on the end so you can see. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this vlog. Thank you very much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.